Explosions rock Myanmar area near Bangladesh border amid Rohingya exodus. Cox's Bazar, Bangladesh/Yangon, Reuters, two blasts rocked a Myanmar area near the Bangladesh border on Monday, accompanied by the sound of gunfire and thick black smoke, as violence that has sent nearly 90,000 Muslim Rohingya fleeing to Bangladesh showed no sign of easing. Bangladesh border guards said a woman lost a leg from a blast about 50 meters inside Myanmar and was carried into Bangladesh to get treatment. Reuters reporters heard explosions and saw a black smoke rising near a Myanmar village. The latest violence in Myanmar's northwestern Rakhine state began on August 25, when Rohingya insurgents attacked dozens of police posts and an army base. The ensuing clashes and a military counter-offensive have killed at least 400 people and triggered the exodus of villagers to Bangladesh. The treatment of Buddhist-majority Myanmar's roughly 1.1 million Muslim Rohingya is the biggest challenge facing leader Aung San Suu Kyi, accused by Western critics of not speaking out for the minority that has long complained of persecution. The Nobel Peace Prize laureate has come under increasing diplomatic pressure from countries with large Muslim populations such as Bangladesh, Turkey, Indonesia, and Pakistan to protect Rohingya civilians. Myanmar says its security forces are fighting a legitimate campaign against terrorists responsible for a string of attacks on police posts and the army since last October. On Monday, Reuters reporters saw fires and heard gunshots before the explosions near the Myanmar village of Tongpio Letwe. Bangladesh border guards believe the injured woman stepped on an anti-personnel mine, although that was not confirmed. A Myanmar military source said security forces still had difficulty penetrating the remote northern part of Mongdo region, close to the Bangladesh border. No food. No treatment.